everybody, it's Jazzy McDonald. Please like, subscribe, comment down below. Today we're going to be playing a game called...
Open your marker.
Yeah, today I'm sitting back here farther because we're playing a game of who does me better, my brother or my sister?
Hi, everybody!
So they're going to keep score points on this side, so...
Why this side?
Because you're writing on the other side. So, first question.
So wait, who's writing on what side?
The answers go here. The points go there.
Okay.
So, number one. Who are my four best friends in order?
What if we don't know how to spell?
You can spell it wrong. There's one. I just want the first letter of it because I've only said the name a couple of times. So, yeah.
Put your thing up like this, I guess.
I'm going to give you 30 more seconds, but I'm counting my head.
I don't know if this is correct.
I'm done.
Y'all done?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, show the camera first and then show me.
Did she say three or four?
Okay, ready? Show me.
Dang it, I accidentally... I only want...
Claire and,
I only
Ooh, she's
three.
First. so
you say her name a lot. That's Who's why that? I said Serenity, because you only say her name
you
once
Serena?
A while. Yeah, Serena.
Okay, number two is Serena.
Dang it, I forgot
Micaiah. Three is Micaiah.
I got that one.
Is Natalie.
Isn't that your new friend?
Actually, I don't care about the order right now. Yeah. It's Natalia. Okay, what we're going to do is Micaiah, Claire, Anna. So we're going to do a...
What? Did you put a point there?
So we're going
See,
to... Actually, we're going to do a...
How many questions
do I have? So, real quick, just put a...
You got half a point.
You got...
Yep, more than half.
One in one half. So questions. So far, right now.
Wait, what?
You
just
put half.
Put one over two.
Yeah, one over two. Okay. So,
now erase your answer on the back.
Hold on. Wait for the slow motion, kid.
You did. Wait, what? You still have one half right on the
back. Okay. Hurry up, y'all, because nobody was like here for hours. Okay, I'm asking
And here's me erasing.
What is my zodiac sign?
What zodiac?
What sign am I?
Like, I'm a
scorpion or something.
Scorpion.
Like that.
I don't know your zodiac sign.
I think I know.
I'm born May 30th.
I think I know.
Write it down. Y'all got 20 seconds.
I don't know.
Done.
I don't know it.
I think I know it.
You guess.
I don't know.
I just took a guess.
Okay, show the camera.
I have nothing, so.
You're
cheetah.
Like a cheetah.
Nope, it's Gemini.
Oh,
that's right. You're a Gemini.
What's a Gemini? So what did I do?
You didn't get anything.
No points.
I got 0 out of 0.
No, you still got one half.
No, I got 0 out of 0.
Shut up, you still got one half.
Okay, yes.
What are my three hobbies? This might be a video that has part two because, they're slow. Very, very slow.
Wait, did you say three?
Yeah. My three hobbies. Okay, I'm going to give you 30 more seconds.
Done.
Three.
I got it.
I think that's it that I know.
Maybe bored up because I saw something.
Show the camera if y'all are done. Okay, now show me.
I only got one.
Reading. Yes, yes, it's one. You guys.
Darn it.
And school.
Making videos.
I'm going to consider making videos, also talking to friends, because I can also talk to friends while making videos. So,
you've got a third of a point, and you've got a third of a point. My answers were, number one, reading. Two, swimming. Three, talking to friends.
What?
Not in order. So, you get one.
School wasn't right. You like school. You love school.
So, say, couldn't school be a half a point, too? Because you talk to friends at school.
Wait, one out of what? What's my one out of?
One third.
You got one half and one third.
It's not fair. We're beating. Okay. Hi, everybody. Thumbs up if you like this. Come on. If you like this or not. Thumbs down if you don't like it.
So, let Jazzy give me the next question.
Okay, what are three places I would visit? And Natalia, if you are watching, three places right now. Natalia, you're in a place I want to visit. So, if you're watching this video, get a shout out, girl. You got a shout out. Rokiro Haskins got a shout out. Please like, subscribe, comment down below what you want to see next. Colleen Ballinger has a shout out. My friend Natalia, I hope I'm saying it right. Natalia. Yeah, probably Natalia. She doesn't have a channel yet, but she might have one in November, so I'm shouting her out now. And are y'all done?
Yeah.
Are you done?
Yes, I am.
Are you done?
Yes. But the last one, I don't know if I spelled it right.
It does not have to be spelled correctly. Spelling errors will not be counted except for maybe a couple. Okay.
Okay. Are you ready? Can we show?
Yeah. Show the camera.
Okay, so here's what I got. Show me.
You show her first, Colton. Colton, show her now.
It's all wrong.
What does that say?
Antarctica, Irish, and China.
You got one correct.
What? You don't want to miss
China. Ireland, Spain, and Germany.
Okay, so my answers were England.
Okay.
Germany.
I got Ireland.
And Ireland.
Hey, I got two.
So Germany, Ireland, and England.
I got two. So what is that? A half a point.
Two thirds.
And what?
And you'd get one third.
What, again?
Yeah. Instead of putting another one third, make this a two thirds. So one half and two thirds. Okay, so
hey, next question.
Y'all are ready for question
five? How many questions do you got?
Okay, we're on question five. Favorite ice cream flavor?
Done.
Jinx!
Ready? I'm about to ask you the question.
What did you say?
Vanilla! Here you go, everybody!
Vanilla.
Okay, that's where y'all are correct. Vanilla is my favorite.
And mine, everybody! And what? Serenity, if you're watching, if anyone who's watching...
Do you need something to erase over there?
Stop. I love y'all.
Stop.
How many points is that since we both got it?
That's 1 point.
So, that's one out of one, right?
Just put 1 point.
One. Let's go right with a one.
I'm going to do... Stop. What? Oh, wait, are you ready yet? Anybody ready? Colton, are you ready?
Yeah!
Gracie, are you ready?
Ready.
Yes.
Huh. Mom's asleep.
Who is going to win?
Me!
Me?
No, me!
Okay.
Don't fight.
Okay. So, question six. What is my favorite drink?
Done.
Favorite drink.
Guys, we're four people.
Okay, y'all got it?
Yeah. But I kind of have two because I don't know which one.
Okay, so.
I have two because I don't know which one.
Colton, what did you put?
I put tea and Sprite.
Gracie, what did you put?
I put tea and wild cherry Pepsi.
Ooh, y'all are both wrong. It's lemonade.
You know how much I've been getting lemonade at the restaurants?
So much. Like, if
that's pretty much all I've been really getting when I can is lemonade.
I kind of forgot, so no point.
What are you doing? My big dad told me to do it. Oh, I just have a little purple marking. That's
okay.
All. I just needed to.
Question.
Be quiet.
No, question seven. Christmas or Halloween? Which is saying, which one is my favorite? Christmas or Halloween?
Got it.
Okay, Colton, what did you say?
Halloween.
What did you say?
Christmas.
It's Halloween.
Yes!
Halloween!
I thought it would have been Christmas.
Everybody, hello! And then,
put another one. You got another one.
Can you put it, please?
Instead of one, just put two.
Can you put two?
Erase the other, the first one you had, and put two.
No, you're going to write the two because we need to stop slacking off.
No. Put the number two right there.
Okie dokie, everybody. I don't think they know how to do the fraction thing, so I'll have to end do that at the end, but we'll go pause the video for me to do my math. Okay, ready? Okay, question number eight. What is my favorite season?
Which is like spring, summer, winter, fall.
Done.
Okay, Gracie, we're going to do you first. What did you put?
Summer.
Colton, what did you put?
Fall.
Grace is right.
It's summer.
It is very much summer.
I'm a sore loser.
Okay, so number nine. What is one thing I want to do when I grow up? You can put all three or just one. All I'm looking for is one.
Got it.
Cole, what did you put?
Traveling around the world.
That's not a job.
A job?
Yeah. Okay, I should have been more specific. We're going to give you 30 seconds. What job do I want to do when I grow up? We're giving you 30 seconds. 30.
30. Wait. I know.
Oh. Colin, I don't want to see you.
Is everybody ready?
Yep.
Correct.
Colin, what did you put?
Babysitter. Woo!
Doctor, that was worth 3 points because there was three different ones that you could have gotten, but I only wanted you to choose at least one. So you got 1 point, Gracie.
Like, bruh.
I do not want to be a babysitter. I want to be... Here are one of my choices. I didn't know which one to take. So this lawyer, detective, or a doctor. So, yeah. You got 1 point, Gracie.
You like babies.
And I said one.
Technically, a doctor is kind of like a detective because there can be detectives that are doctors, but also detectives. Because sometimes in detectives, there's doctors...
So, there's two different things, lawyer, detective, and doctor. So, they're two different things.
Yes, she has a point.
Lawyer and a doctor.
Stop trying to look at my answers.
No.
Okay, so you got 1 point, Colin, you got zero.
I got three.
I mean, only for that question.
Yeah, for that question, I had three.
It was fine, because you only got one.
You said three!
It would have been worth three if you would have found all three, because it would have been extra points, because every question is worth one.
So why did you say three?
This is one of my questions on it. Which I'm
confusing these children over here.
You're confusing me, because you said three.
And me!
You're out.
Number 10. Have I ever been up for 24 hours straight? No sleep at all. For 24 hours. Are y'all ready?
Mm-hmm. Well, yes.
No, but maybe yes.
It was yes. I was having trouble sleeping, and I was like, just could not sleep for anything, and that was just really recent. It was when Serena got sick. I had trouble sleeping and stuff. I had went 24 hours without sleeping.
Point.
Because
how many points do I got?
Number 11. What is the least amount of sleep I have had, other than no sleep at all? The least amount of sleep. Minutes, hours, days. Why would it be days? Seconds, whatever.
Okay.
Y'all are done? Cole, what did you get?
10 minutes.
10 minutes, okay.
Seconds?
It was 1 hour.
I said 1 minute, but then I changed it.
I said 1 hour.
I said hour. Alright, yes I did.
Okay, did y'all get that? Okay. Number 12. Handmade. Would I rather have a handmade gift or a store-bought gift? Are y'all done?
Yep.
Handmade all the way.
Yes, I crossed my fingers hoping.
You only get 1 point for that.
But I gotta make that a four.
Because handmade gifts are more sentimental than a store-bought gift. You can go buy me a gift, $400. But you could make me a gift, and it's more sentimental because you made it. It comes from the heart, deep down, not money. Because here's the thing. Money does not buy happiness.
Your Grace is not writing anything for you.
I'm how many points does she have? I have four. She's losing. I'm winning. I'm in the lead, everybody.
Okay, number 13. Number 13 is our last question. Have I ever had a surgery?
I don't mind.
Do you got the answer, Paul?
Yeah.
Maybe.
You can't say maybe. It's yes or no.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you, Gracie?
Yes.
Yes, it was my tonsil surgery. So I'm going. Gracie, go pause the video for a second.
I'm gonna go pause it.
No.
Well, yes, I can.
Okay, so we added up the points, and so Grace, my sister knows me better. The scores were 5 1/6, which was Colton, and Grace got 8. So my sister knows me better. I'm going to do a short 1 minute outro. Bye everybody. My name is Jasmine McDonald.
I said, I don't know my sister.
Can we do minutes? Okay. So, my name is Jasmine McDonald. Please like, subscribe, comment down below if you like it. Please, please do not leave hate comments because those are very rude. And I'm going to do a little outro today, so it's going to be this song today, by choice. So yeah.
Wait, is that your phone? Girl, I found my check.
Why?
I'll do my questions first, and then I'll be.
You guys are gonna answer questions from me. Yes, she do. I'm gonna borrow this. I'm gonna borrow paper.
We had a better discussion.